I didn't say yes. I didn't say I'll think about it. I can't tell you my real name. But yes, I can confirm that I did get asked to the prom.
The undercover officer who played Naomi is 25 years old, a new recruit with the Palm Beach Police Force.
My assignment, to pose as a senior and find out who's buying, who's selling. Mostly pills and weed, you would not believe how easy it is to get pills and weed.
What's the hardest part?
The cafeteria. Imagine hundreds of teenagers yelling and running full speed, and the lack of deodorant. Let's just say I would drink at the end of the day. Seriously, these kids need to learn there are consequences in life. If I'm doing my job and I'm doing it right, I am making life safer one school at a time.
So he asked you to the prom.
Right.
I gave every excuse. I said it's too expensive, which is totally true, by the way. I told him, look, I'm just a transfer. I wouldn't feel comfortable with all your friends. And it's true, you make friends on the job, then it ends. You meet kids who are sensitive, smart and defenseless. Those are the ones you remember, the ones that you think about after you're gone. Consequences in life. If I'm doing my job and I'm doing it right, I am making life safer one school at a time.
Meanwhile,
what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
Tell me who I gotta be for you to be with me.
Do you smoke?
What?
You smoke weed?
No, I don't, but if that's what you need, I can find some for you. I can be your supply.
You would do that for me.
I can be your guy. Oh.
Seriously, these kids need to learn there are consequences in life. If I'm doing my job and I'm doing it right, I am making life safer one school at a time.
What are you thinking as you're trying to get this pot to sell to her?
I'm thinking, what the heck am I doing? Because I don't hang out with guys like that.
So what did you do?